please,
you will see that he knocks on your door.
Mommy, please, mommy, please, please, mommy, please, don't
beat me again.
Mommy,
why do you like to press my phone and
mommy, please, mommy, please, mommy,
please.
I won't press
my
phone again.
So you have
mommy,
the last time
mommy, please,
shut up, let me talk. My contact now. I wanted to call one man. I lost it in my phone again. I don't know where you deleted it.
Don't suffocate them.
Where do you put the contact? Every time you press my phone, I don't know what you're doing in my phone.
Please,
okay.
Leave her.
Why you want beat her now?
No.
This boy, he need better beating.
You say, I don't say you don't do it. You don't offend him again.
look at what he do now. Contact where they look for. I don't see him again. Where you put the contact?
Boy, ask your grandfather.
Ask him. Don't say Ben no beat him. I beg. I don't know. Hear your voice from Johnson. Oh yeah, go meet your
mommy. Boy, please tell my mom to no beat me.
No, I'm not going to beat him.
You're going to talk to
him. No, I'm not beating you. I'm not beating you.
Simply, you will die. Breathe.
Okay, you think I'm going back and save you from my own Abby? By the time I'm done with you, you will know the right thing to do.
No problem.
Nonsense.